ngazi ukuthi ngiyapi lapho bakumhletha ngazi ngiyapi lapho namhlanje no so much blessed basalana bami sinomfundisi ompome Ndlovu ngibona ngazothi usuyaziwa lebo so ufundiswa la ekhaya bomoya ungazothi asekho nesidingo selolunokuthi uyathulwa uyaintroduswa useumfundisi wala ekhaya umfundisi wala ekhaya siyabonga nje kakhulu nkosisi Mpongo sesiphumeke siyazana naye for some years back besisecollege elilodwa
oh yes
besiseuniversity yodwa lasifunda khona a World of Praise Church International.
Yes.
So I've Hallelujah. Served there more than 10 years. I think about 13, 14 years. Serving. I don't know Puma, how many years.
19 for me.
19 years. Yes. 19 years. Mina 15 years. Sitting in one church.
Yeah.
Serving. Yes. Praise the Lord. Amen. That's why I've invited her. I'm sure in the past 2 years, Skaza Sibin, I am Fundisi. A lady pastor with mame bakhona bona kodwa ke nje ke yazi nawe phela umeni noma ubani noma ekanjani
hallelujah
umeni noma ubani noma ekanjani praise the lord amen so nje ngiyamazi kakhulu ngiyazazi izinto azithandayo ngiyazazi nezinto angazithandi
amen
enye nje enye izinto nje na usisiphume enta anayo unalento lena yokuthi unkuma kahluleki unkume whatever that she is doing akahluleki whatever task mhlawumbe umnikeze yona angeke akahluleki praise the lord amen
amen
number 2 umfundisi uyahluleka ukuhluleka
inkosi yami
number 2 number 3 uyahluleka ukuhamba amanga
hey ya hay hallelujah
abona nje umphume nje into emhlulayo ukuhamba amanga
angihlangani nje la
into methe uzoyenza kwenze njani bazalwane
uyayenza
into mangabe ethi akayenzi unjani
akayenzi
njengoba elana njena nje ethu uzoza namhlanje nezominister ewisdom usho ngoba eqinisile ngampela
jesus
ngoba ngawaqhamba amanga
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Amen.
Amen.
So we are so much blessed this morning to have Mfundisi Umpume Blue Glamour, Dr. Blue Glamour amongst us. We are so much blessed. Let us phakamise ngeenyawo bazalwane sizo honorisha the vessel of God that is in us. Bible ke lifundisa ukuthi in the Matthew 10 verse 24 if you receive a prophet in the name of a prophet you will receive the prophet's rewards uma wamukela umprophet egameni lo prophet uyawamukela kanye nani nezithelo zakhe if you receive Jesus Christ in the name of Jesus Christ you will receive Jesus Christ rewards praise the Lord amen so now sisamile ngeenyawo let's receive the vessel of God amongst us with a big round of applause. Says that we can do better than that in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Glory be to God, amen. Hallelujah, glory be to God. Praise the Lord.
Oh, offer your body as a living sacrifice,
right,
holy and acceptable unto you in this morning.
Right, yeah.
Hallelujah. Bingeleli bandla lika Christ. Hallelujah. Kunente khona. Kunente khona mandla ekhaya. Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Well, bangcwele ome phambweni. Ubaba useshilo. Indodakazi la ekhaya.
Amen.
Yes, I would like to introduce myself as indodakazi
la ekhaya.
I was just talking to Baba ngaphandle umpostoli ngithi ngicela kungenzakali lutho ndodokazi ngazi.
Amen.
Ngempela ngicela isimemo singene la. In fact akusisimemo ubaba athumele izwi ukuthi lalela ngedate ukuthi sidinge ekhaya.
That's right.
You know, so thank you so much bazalwane. No, there's a special anointing in this house. Hallelujah. Ningalideleli ugcobo lwenu. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Asiye nezivulo inkosi. Ngaze kumoshaka lokuningi mama. Thank you so much. This morning ngizobukazela la ekhaya. Umsizi onjengaye kababa. Ngiyabingelela. The angel of the house. Just so stylish. I love abantu besifazana abayithandayo. Nibusisekile ukuthi nibe nomama onjengaye. So ngicela nje nimshayelele ihlobo elikhulu appreciate. Yes, bazalwane omama mfundisi babhekane nokuningi badile ninto eyiningi. So nje bengathi kumina mlekeleleni to ease up ijokwe. Hallelujah. Nimlekelele nisebenzisane kanye naye. I know why I'm saying this. Msebenzile kakhulu nomama mfundisi. I know ukuthi abazalwane bakanjani when it comes to omama mfundisi. You know? Makuyi birthday kababa kubangiswana ngama cake. Ngoba emakheke kodwa makuye eka mama, you know, ngiyakhohlakala kethulakala nje makungavelanga nje lo yedwa. So nje I really pray ukuthi ngathi ngangaba njalo la endlini, you know. I've seen, I know what I'm talking about. So mama, thank you so much. Umphathe kahle. Ushilo for many years mina nasiphuma esikoleni besidla etafuleni elilodwa. So really I care so much about him, his well-being. I'm praying over this church since we connected nje. I started praying for this church. So masibona yena bokwazi ukuthi sibona wena. Hallelujah. Amen. Okay bazalwane, enough with the stories. Asidleni siye etafuleni lenkosi. Ngiphathisiwe bakithi. Ngicela nje siye lapha ku Genesis chapter 2 uverse 18 siye ku 23. Sizophinde futhi sifunde u chapter 3 uverse 1 ku 13. Yabona ukuthi izwi impela sizolidla namhlanje. And the Lord God said, it is not good that a man should be alone. I will make him a helper comparable to him. Out of the ground the Lord God formed every beast of the field and every bird of the air and brought them to Adam to see what he would call them. And whatever Adam called each living creature, that was its name. So Adam gave names to all the cattles, to the birds of the air, and every beast of the field. But for Adam there was no found helper comparable to him. And the Lord God caused a deep sleep to fall on Adam, and he slept, and he took one of his rib and closed up the flesh in its place. Then the rib which the Lord God had made is taken from a man, he made it into a woman, and he brought her to the man. And Adam said, now this is the bone of my bones, the flesh of my flesh. She shall be called a woman because she was taken out of the man. May the Lord bless the reading of his word. Amen. Ngicela uphinde ngifunde futhi chapter 3 uverse, ngizoqala nje uverse 1. Now the serpent was more cunning than any beast of the field which the Lord God has made. And he said to the woman, has God indeed said, you shall not eat of every tree of the garden? And the woman said to the serpent, we may eat the fruit of the trees of the garden, but of the fruit of the tree which is in the midst of the garden, God has said, you shall not eat it, nor shall you touch it, lest you die. Then the serpent said to the woman, you will not surely die, for God knows that in the day you eat of it, your eyes will be open, and you will be like God, knowing good and evil. So when the woman saw that the tree was good for food, that it was pleasing to the eyes, and the tree desirable to make one wise, she took of its fruit and ate. She also gave her husband. She also gave to her husband with her, and he ate. Then the eyes of both of them were opened, and they knew that they were naked. And they sewed thick leaf together and made themselves covering. And they heard the sound of the Lord God walking in the garden in the cool of the day. And Adam and his wife hid himself from the presence of the Lord God among the trees of the garden. Verse 9. Then the Lord God called Adam and said to him, where are you? So he said, I heard your voice in the garden, and I was afraid because I was naked, and I hid myself. And he said, who told you that you were naked? Have you eaten from the tree of which I commanded you that you should not eat? Verse 12. Then the man said, the woman whom you gave to me, the woman whom you gave to be with me, she gave me of the tree, and I ate. And the Lord God said to the woman, what is it? What is it this you have done? The woman said, the serpent deceived me and I ate. Babizu lakho leli liphilile liphefumulo lowenqobo lilungele my God ukufundisa uqondisa uyala. This morning, oh God, likhanyise, oh God, we pray for illumination, oh God, as sisters ozindla ngesu lakho. Father God, I pray for inhliziyo zabantwana bakho ukuthi ngathi my God they may receive izwi lakho. Father God, izwi lakho lifane nesithelo sikhule kakhulu enhlizweni yabo, balilonde balivikele bese bangagcini nje ngokulizwa kodwa baphume bahambe bayoba abenzi bezwi lakho. In Jesus' name I pray. Now bangcwele, today I would like us to look at why uNkulunkulu ecreate umuntu wesifazane. Injongo kaNkulunkulu ngokudala umuntu wesifazane. Amen. And then kubalekile as well for us ukuthi sibheke ukuthi umkhande kanjani umuntu wesifazane. And then okugcina sizobheka ukuthi what happened if a woman moves away from the position uNkulunkulu amdalele yona. Hallelujah. Ngicela ukuzwa amen kakhulu namhlanje endlini kubantu basifazane. Hallelujah. The message yes khathi ke le, I truly believe ukuthi this is one of the message yes khathi, and uNkulunkulu has given me grace mpostoli. Amen. I truly believe that God has given me grace to teach on this subject matter. I taught of this subject in the church Lampuma Khona. Hey, and it caused lots of controversy. And after all, I received a lot of calls, a lot of comments, and I knew that God was on a move. And I went back to God and asked, "Nkulunkulu, what is it about this message? Because I prayed and I believe what you gave me the word. And why is it? Because a lot of people were in favor of the word. A lot of people were not in favor of the word. Then you should know. There is a shake. The God is doing something. Maizo wenza ungabinokuthula. Yabona I message manje ofika I convicted deep into your heart. Bokwazi ukuthi uNkulunkulu is doing something. So I'm fundisi, there is another ibandla as well engizobe ngiyoshumela the very same message kuyona. Uzobona ukuthi I think uNkulunkulu kunento ayenzayo. God is a God of restoration. He wants to restore ibandla lakhe. Ngokuthi let's go back to the beginning. La khona elahleke khona. Let's restore izinto and we set it order in the house of the Lord. So that this is a preventer and they end the gala emabandleni. Hallelujah. Yogi imazana, yogi atelana. You know, it's so usuka. We roll, awuzazi ukuthi we angena, we aphuma. Kahle kahle iroll yakho iyiphi. So sizolungisa lokho namhlanje. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Dr. Miles Monroe, ngiyamthanda kakhulu. He's been promoted to be with the Lord. Akasekho bangcwele emhlabeni. Kodwa kunamazwi ahlala asahleli nami even today. Uthi, if you don't know the purpose of a thing, if the purpose of the thing is not known, uthi abuse is inevitable. If injongo yento ungayazi, nakanjani leyonto leyo uzoyihlukumeza. Kubalulekile to know the purpose yento. Mangabe niyothenga your smartphone or your TV, iphuma with the manual. Imanual isuke iveza umqondo we creator, the manufacturer. Oh yeah, no kanda le TV. Ukunikeza nomqondo wakho ukuthi mhla ngikhanda. Here are the features engiwafakile. And this is exactly how you need to operate it. Awukwazi ukwenza ofuna wena kwinto engadalwa ngowena. You ngoba uzoyiphula. Ayo uzoyiphula. Mawuzocofa amabhathini okungamele uwacofe, ufake intambo kuma channel okungamele ufake uzoyishisa. That's why oyikhandile ufuna wazi umqondo wakho ukuthi le ngikhande kanje. Now nawe mawuyisebenzisa kuze izokulast along. Uzomela uyisebenzise kanje. Are you with me, church, this morning? Amen. Hallelujah. Now, uNkulunkulu siyambona uyadala umuntu wesifazane. And mawufunda la kuverse 18, it's clear, bangcwele, kucace bha ukuthi umdalele to be a helper. Awuthi ngiwumsizi. Udalelwe ukuthi uzoba umsizi. And uNkulunkulu from Genesis chapter 1, when he was creating edala amazulu nomhlaba, uNkulunkulu wayedala athi kuhle, wayethi kuhle. Into ayidalelele wayeyibheka athi ayi manikuhle. Wahlukanisa umhlaba, wahlukanisa okay ukukhanya nobumnyama, wahlukanisa ulwandle and the dry land, aqede athi kuhle. We've seen iphethi nakhe adala aqeda athi kuhle. Kodwa mayeqeda ukubumba umuntu wesilisa uthi uNkulunkulu akukuhle. For the first time manje sesibona uNkulunkulu ethi akukuhle. Yini engekho ke manje indle uthi akukuhle ukuthi abe yedwa. Ubonile uNkulunkulu ukuthi ngeke kulunge mayeyedwa. Awuthi ngimdalela umsizi. Before, now, there's another thing that I want us to see. Before azeke manje adala umsizi, uyazi ukuthi njani uNkulunkulu udala ilwane. Uyayithatha, uyiletha kuye uAdam umuntu wakhe lo amdalileyo. Uzothi kene akayibize ngamagama. And iBhayibheli lithi lo khakubiza ngakho kwaba yikho. Waqede wamthatha umuntu amdalileyo wayomfakaphi ensimini yase-Eden. Akakamenzi ulonto, akakabi khona u-Eve lapho. Sawumuntu noNkulunkulu, sawu-Adam noNkulunkulu. Umfaka ensimini yase-Eden. The beauty, mama funda, funda iBhayibheli lakho, ufunda ukuthi mayichazwa insimi yase-Eden yayinjani. Angeke ungathandi. Everything was beautiful. Everything was good. Nothing was missing. Nothing was lacking. Kodwa uNkulunkulu wabona ukuthi still it's not enough. Wayesethi ke manje, ake ngimenzele ke manje, umsizi. Uyamlalisa, sizambona uNkulunkulu uyamlalisa, kodwa siyabonga uNkulunkulu ukuthi wamlalisa uAdam. Ngoba ukubanda kamlalisanga, kunengozi eyayizokwenzeka la emhlabeni. Baningi oAdam ababezobona ukuthi oh, futhi abaningi obaba ngabasebenabo bhambolilodwa. Beyikhipha amabhambu bekhanda omunye abona ukuthi hheyi lo ngathi usenokumhluphahluphi usenenkani uma ngwabe noma umaZulu usenenkani bese avele ayikhipha ubhambu akhande omunye u-Eve. So uNkulunkulu wenza sure ukuthi angimlalise qala bese ngiyam-operate ngikhipheni ngikhiphe ubhambu lwakhe and make umsizi out of a man.
Oh yeah.
Nezwa yini bancwele? Umsizi ukhandwe kuphi? This should communicate something to you. Nize ningadidwa is system of this world. This is an order kaNkulunkulu. I don't care what the government is here. Laba talk show in walalela yathini. In order kaNkulunkulu. It umuntu wesifazane. Udalwe out of the man. That means a man is the head. Injalo nje. Umuntu wesilisa is the head. And thina, we are the helpers. Hallelujah. You know ukuthi umuntu wesifazane una that magic and uNkulunkulu wayenza ngamasibomo. Umuntu wesifazane ufike umnikeze a spam umfundisi on Friday. Uphuma lapho nge spam umfundisi umkhwanazi. Ufika kunikeze a spam umuntu wesifazane as receive as nature for 9 months bese abuyisela kubaba usebuyisela ini ingane. That's the power of a woman. Umuntu wesifazane ufika umnikeza indlu ayishintsha yenze kube ikhaya ibe a home ibe warm. Umuntu wesifazane ufika umnika igross yes mathi staff ubika ubeke lapha ubeka amazabantu bese yakuthatha akunikeze a meal a warm meal. Umuntu wesifazane ufika umnika imali angazi ukuthi bese bayenzani imali angazi ukuthi niyenzani imali mayisezandleni zenu but umbuzo engakubuza wona ukuthi can God really trust you ngemali umuntu wesifazane mayisifika esandleni sakhe can he really trust you noma uphenduka ubuswe yiyo le mali le ngoba phela seemingly manje hey abanye benu nje nibheke phansi ningathi nilungile nithobile kanti cha ingoba nje usase broke ayethi uNkulunkulu akunike lama millions okadwa khulekela yilaso kubona kanti ukuthi hayi bo bantu nje yini sobona ngama post check in Dubai check in France check in Italy besides that ukuthola ukuthi akusakhulunywe hey yakhulunywe namkanje uyangazi uyina ushintsha imali angazi I think it's okay this is 3 lo wenze safika la because it's not supposed to be like that but why it's not supposed to be like that ngicela there's something that I want to show you ku verse 19 la khona uNkulunkulu useyithatha zonke leyilwane azakhile uyiletha ku Adam ukuthi ayibize ngamagama so whatever Adam abiza ngeBhayibheli lithi kwaba yikho. So now I want you to see why uNkulunkulu ewusomandla ewumnini mandla onke esidale konke why now esidale ilwane nezinyoni bese athi kube uAdam who names it yazi uNkulunkulu wayefuna ukuveza ini wayefuna ukuveza the headship over lento le ayiletha kuyona deyilwane deyinyoni wayefuna ukumkhombisa the ukumnika the authority emnikeza the power emnikeza the kingship the headship yingakho wakuletha kuye wathi akunini lokho akubiza ngakho kwaba yikona now you find us today bangwe umama uthi angayithwala nje owami uamahle aba manje mama bayinemeli ingane zabo uyikambi yakhula nje ingane useshila ukuthi owami iorder kaNkulunkulu when it comes to naming because kunamandla igama you don't just give umntwana igama likhuluma ifuture where you want this child mayifika eh my God igama likhomba ukuthi as a family remember uNkulunkulu ufika nika ivision to the head of the family amnikeza ukuthi lo mndeni wakho uzowuhola kanje this is ubaba abe ne vision ukuthi siyapi as the family ne mayifika ingane yokuqala ubaba one vision uyena who needs to name that child ukuthi ke wena amandla mayephela uzoqhubeka nale vision ugijime nayo ingakho amagama yakhuluma bangcwele. You don't just wake up ubethi uzothi nje no khona uone ngiyaxolisa bakhona owami no amahle yebo bahle yebo bangabakha speak kodwa what is your vision
yeah
what is your vision ngalomntwana ese amahle nje ese owakho kodwa uthi umphembandlela uthini as the head oh mami bona banema angathi sithatha blondo le. It's not in the order kaNkulunkulu.
Yeah, it's not
in the order. We need to restore. But again mfundisi manje into efike ibe challenge enkulu. We find ingane eziningi ezikhula noma ezalwa with absent fathers. Again, it was not icebo kaNkulunkulu ukuthi kube nezingane ezizotholelwa ngaphandle komshado. Yebo isikhathi esiphila kuso sekuyenzeka. But uNkulunkulu akuyona i-order yakhe. Wonke umntwana, mama nobaba. Ingakho ngicela nje ukudlula, ngiyadlula nje ngengihlale kule. I-SEX, it was designed by God for the use of abantu abashadile, for the purpose of recreation, for the purpose of enjoyment yabo. And whenever they engage, it's part of worship. Iba yiphunga elimnandi kuNkulunkulu. Ngobani idalwe uyena. So now if you're going to engage outside, is set up kaNkulunkulu. Guess what? I mean, so it's okay. Yes. But wait. I speak it alone, kulunkulu. Kodwa kune purpose. Ngithe uDr. Miles Mvu said, if the purpose of the thing is not known, abuse will be inevitable. That's why today we have all 16-year-old or 15-year-old or 13-year-old who are pregnant. Why? Abayazi purpose ye SEX. Ukuthi uNkulunkulu wayeyidalelene. If they knew it and understand it, ngabe balindile until umuntu azangena. Then you start enjoying it. Ibe yiphunga elimnandi. Ingakho nabashadile, if kukuthi bazogodlelana, bancishe uNkulunkulu indumiso. UNkulunkulu akathokozi. Ingakho iBhayibheli liya banqwele. Ingakho neBhayibheli liyakusho lithini ngabo lithi abangagodlelani. Lithi abangagodlelani. Ngoba uyazi ukuthi kukhona ingwenya ezobe lifuna ukugodla. So athi ngi-address le. Because it's part of indumiso. Yabona ukuthi yinhle kanjani yonke into eyenziwa uNkulunkulu. UNkulunkulu uyidalile for a reason and for a purpose. Namhlanje sizokwazi injongo yethu bangcwele. Why uNkulunkulu? Singumuntu wesifazane kuqala nkosi yami. Ah, mighty God. Now, lay my name calling us in Juleni Kiona. Uba, ngisho kungathiwa. Okay, let me just help someone. Ngisho kungathiwa ke umntwana usekhona outside the setup of the marriage. But still the seed that you carry. When you are just a nature, akuyone yakho imbewu. Allow the father of the child to name the child. Ngisho kungathiwa ke. Ngisho kungathiwa ke akasekho ke. Mawusu mbuka nje ukuthi yenze njani. Kodwa mnike. Ngoba i-order kaNkulunkulu injalo.
Yeah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hey, thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Ah, thank you, Jesus. Now, ngiyazi ke ngizokungithanda after le, but ngizoyisho anyway. Ngoba uNkulunkulu uthe uNkulunkulu eNkulunkulu emnini amandla onke.
Yebo,
Nkosi. Eyenza konke. Kodwa wayithatha ilwane. Wayiletha ku-Adam. Ukuba ayibize ngamagama.
Yes.
Now, umama uyasebenza. Ngiyathanda nesu. Umama uyasebenza. I-order kaNkulunkulu ithi, you take everything that you make. You bring it to the kingship, to the lordship. And ubaba, release the blessing upon which you have brought forth. Bese ubaba, aseyasho, after sekhulumile isikho, lento yini ukuthi idoda kumele yazi ukuthi uhola malini. Mina kumele umfihlele. Hayi, uzodlala amadoda wena. Angazi nithatha nifundise ubani. Injongo yomuntu wesifazane uba umsizi. Ufu uNkulunkulu ekubusisile ukuthi ngoba manje siphila two isikhathi we i-government yethu has given i-opportunity kakhulu kubantu besifazane. Siyabonga sikhali. Siyabonga. You know ukuthi ama opportunities amaningi manje abantu besifazane bahamba phambili. You'll find abantu besifazane bephethe amadoda emsebenzini. You find amadoda enze nje kanje kumuntu wesifazane. Is a system of this world. Ukuthi umuntu indoda ifike izokhothama kumuntu wesifazane. Izithuli ke beast yabo bas. It's the system. You can't come back home with that mindset. When you enter ekhaya, lesiqoqo lesathu sigqokile usemsebenzini, you leave it at the door. When you enter ekhaya lakho, you are a helper, suitable. Tightly put it down.
Amen.
You serve and you serve well. The thing is, in the body of Christ, we have succumbed to the standard of the world. Sesifana nezwe izinto esizenzayo azisamthosi isukulu kuningi esikwenzayo ku wrong, which is a human error. That's why I said ngisho kungathiwa I government or I system of this world ikunikeza whatever high position, you will never be above. Amen. Never. I'm not belittling abantu besifazane. Ngumuntu wesifazane. Kodwa the truth is structure uNkulunkulu asibekile nasi. Broad uNkulunkulu. Ekunini amandla onke. He could have just named all the animals. Kodwa why letter? KuAdam. Umama uphethe uhola kakhulu udlula ubaba wenza imali enkulu ekhaya udlula ubaba. You take it, you bring it to your husband. Your husband release what? A blessing. Yazi bangcwele kunento okumele siyazi. Isibusiso goes a long way where your salary, where your money won't reach. Before you spend, ingakho uNkulunkulu athi, before you spend anything, give me 10% of it. Una le debate enkulu mfundisi. Uyizwa abantu bethi sini i tithe isikhipha kwi gross noma kwi net. Akumele nanda ukuthi say debate leyo nto leyo. Ukuthi uyikhipha kwi gross noma kwi net. No! Konke kwe before deductions. You start honoring God. Ubuyisela okwakhe kuye. Before you spend your money or that money, you bring it to the head of the family and your headship. Mnyeni wakho release the blessing upon that money. Then bezathi inkosikazi ngoba wena wena wazidingo zala ekhaya. Nayike. Uzongahamba ke and spend it. Go and do that and go and do that and go in honor. God blesses that. God blesses that because when that it's the principle, it's here. Now, the challenge here to swap my role, manje. I just go and I'm a blue foot, not much. So, since he bought us equal, I was a man, call about Fisung and Shatwin, like in clapping and give a shot, call about Fisung and Shatwin, call out your bong and as his aunt, Lalelanik, I was a man to 50-50 and Shatwin. Come, good, good. Woman. Umshado, it's God's institution. Work alone, uNkulunkulu. Mangabe, if you want to do and do it well, have you ever asked yourself or wonder why amakholo iwona divorce kakhulu kangaka? Have you ever wondered ukuthi why imshado yabazalwane? Go and check his stats, sizokutshela. His stats sithi I divorce is high kuma Christians. Yisile bangcwele. Ngoba sifuna ukwenzani ukungena kwisikole sikaNkulunkulu, the institution of God, and yet we don't want to follow the principle alomshado. Ungena usungela with your preconceived ideas of umshado nje. No. If you are not ready to do, then lihlala lento uNkulunkulu akusebenze. Lahlala mntaba mama akusebenze. And you know what? I don't teach into engayiphila. Umfundisi can tell you abanye ben. I was married for 6 years. Sakubulu umba. Yep. No. Masha to swa hlwele lentswizi. Chocolate brown. You know, and you know what? My ex-husband really loved me, Bangwele. Really loved me. Worshipped the ground I walk on. Spoiled me. Now, I'm going to say, I'm going to talk about it. I'm going to talk this. No, Linda, I'm going to talk you know, and I was really blessed. I was really loved. You know what? Oh, imali ama bonus ay seventh. Why if I let say kimi oke jobi inshallah? I say go spoil yourself. I'm telling you that. What about the whole Itramont of an Indians? What about the whole Itramont restaurant? What about party arms? Why book up one again a month? Why him na magestam? That's how much he loved me. When say go Genesis 3, simfundi lo Genesis 3. We have fig, we figure labaning. What my figure this one time? One gang, I what? You want again? Can't tell you about you when I listen to like you are forever busy. I want to skate now. Can't and a flat. Is it me or is it your church? How? Come bigger, guys. I can't choose you over Ubizo. And to me, it's not a hobby. What I do in church, I am called into ministry. I serve God. So, tell me better, but I can't choose you. Over the call of God. I was like, I choose church. That was it. What about pain? What baggage? What people will have? That was it. I still choose my calling.
That's right, yeah.
Even today, I still choose God over everything. Kuhle kuningi bekiwe bantwana tekiwe. Kodwa siyakhetha. Choose and choose well. Imagine if ungakhetha yena. Labantu abangaka sebesindisiwe labantu abangaka abangena uJesu labantu abangaka abalayibilini zabo ngabe baphi. I would have aborted icebo likaNkulunkulu.
Hey boss.
Ntase khona.
Amen.
Nikhona ngempela?
Amen.
UNkulunkulu la tshela khona emsebenzini kamhlaba anga let me not limit it emshado ngoba ngikhuluma nawo wonke umuntu olendle. You are a helper. Now, crash your call and 17. I was there, but my mama got sick. You were no post. I go, I love your busilla. I go, and him check for good. Oh, right. Oh, peace. And I can't say, oh, it's a bony. What we ask, what you corner work, you are such an asset. Our energy would do about all the king. But you would do a solution. My corner when I buy you pug in him nandy. Everybody, M7, go by no tool over my corner when. Oh, follow with ministry to I be ahead. Yama Asha. Oh, over one comoot to Lacona corner when I'm 7. Zegabas, I run about Kubega. You are a helper, not a destroyer. If Ungulubula's a family lady, no child lady, and a warfare desire, Ugutu Uhole ministry teasing. Be faithful. Service unto God Himself. Mobi reward yako ikuyena. You are a helper. When I see does not deny no good from this life in Ashwati Basalwan, you know? When I see does a man, I know yet. I said that was man, I asked the wood was fast and a mongan born with all right, good checking it up. Yes, you are looking. Okay, Tim Tangera. Awena. Or assign to clean at the house, mhlawumbe, mhlawumbe let's say khona umuntu oqhashiwe just for clean. But you ever feel you do what you clean. Mina bazaleni angishumayeli into engingayiphili. When ngingena la ngifike khona. Niyezwa yini bangcwele? Ngangena nje. Ngisho ukuthi uyiphethe ngiyalibona ngiyasukuma ngilicoshe phansi. Ngisho ukuthiwa ngiyigest kulelo badla lelo. Uma ngifika ngibona beshodelwa. Umfundisi wakhona uyothi ufike uyongifitha ngisestage. Ngishaya amakhorasi ngicula. I'm telling you the honest truth. I want to be in the house of the Lord. You want to know the title, Baba. Le, my title, Lawa. I think I'm getting away. This is like getting my position. I'm the seventh in the house of the Lord. My men and Korobe. My Korobe. My Indians are in Central as in Cab. You know, my men and me, I'm feeling more than feeling. I like to feel what's on the ground. Ngilungisa ngishintulo wami ngilungise ngibe ngithi Lord I thank you whoever's ohlala la ngeze ubuyele ebuva nendlela engene eyona. I speak a blessing of God upon nature ngibe ngilungisa intulo cause one I'm a helper.
Amen.
Suitable for the ministry uNkulunkulu angifake yona. Uyabona njengamanje okay hayi bo kunamaphimba amahle la sidinga bo mic akudingi nokuthi kuze kuthiwe bazalwane sihlanganele isikole isifuyazi.
You can afford to buy. This is the house of the Lord. Your breakthrough is likely. For 19 years, he served. Oh yes. Because I was in the worship team in Petty Ministry and Dumiso. What's wrong? My tool and my comfort is fix. I will pray for all the chairs in the church. I'm at the service. I gave my all. When I'm in the house of the Lord, I give my all.
Praise
the Lord. Amen. Do you honestly think that was a waste? No, God was training me. When prepare why as but on a nation. That is, I need to go and fetch others on Adelala. I'm calling you to nations. There is multitude. It was part of training. Training. I learned a lot. Was woman spinned in that because they believed in me and I it's one thing to be available, it's another to be usable. Mausu corner. Be usable in the house of the Lord. Be a helper. Baba. Kono opugi no matter fumfundi sa figures or screw u corner. Abanye benungulungulu unbusisile. Unbusisile nama skills. Lao seven za corner. Umhlambe you are good digital. We IT. We are wazi. Create a poster. Create a page of the church. You know, post it in the land. Sebenza with whatever that God has given you. Whatever level you know what in Sangana, a million, I'll do this, but trust me. Get words. Usa shulege at the level of Yona. Ukulukulu honor Rishua. Kongaluma Tereno, and I never despise the small beginnings. Mabukulukulu suga we test a book with Unjani, Mongani. Uyo banjalo noma sekukhulu. So bese athi uNkulunkulu no angekona. Let me wait while I'm busy preparing this person, while I'm making this person. So abanye bethu we delay ourselves. We delay ourselves. I don't know why God is speaking like this namhlanje. I don't know, but we are umuntu osifazane laba bashadile. You are a king maker. You are a king. Amen. And I tell Shaili is at the lap of the shoes. It's me. You know. Kakana has the bona way, and I must bona in. Lento le, yes, okay, this is see as a look in this is 3. Is cancer learning indicated in the massing year, 6, 7, 15 minutes in the session called. I think there's an abundance in my heart. There's so much I've prepared. And on a star, Puma and Clavis is open. See, begging and listening is cut. But well, okay, this is chapter 3. Uslimas ilega cool in the body of Christ. Uslimas ilega cool. Futhi, you know, manje, we will hear from this. They say, says Pila with cuts a grace. You know. Yes, we need a new corner. As pig, yes, see about Jesus Christ, because there was land, was land, was town, was gas, a saba, saba shopping, jungle, boy, a beams. You know, it is with the Oma Senza and his son, when Ziwa, his son was the main, give a gloom. What the best is with Pinde, little Uga, when Zi is there, almost that awful man. Dinga wenzi ini ize ini umusa ena ufumanayo. UNkulunkulu is watching you. UNkulunkulu is watching you, Bangwele, and let's walk the walk.
Yeah.
Let's walk the walk.
Praise the Lord.
Amen. Are you with me this morning?
Amen.
Okay. There's something that I want us to look at. Verse 12 of chapter 3. There is something I want to show you. La after he sits as a genile, also born in a corner, I see who Adam. The enemy is so conniving, a snake knew what Unkulunkulu spoke to Adam. The instruction was given to Adam, not to Eve. U-Eve, utshele setshwala umyeni. Kodwa uma esefika uSathane ezohlasela, uhlasela bani lo ongakhulunywanga naye. Uya kubani kumuntu wesifazane? Uyomlutha. And I truly believe ukuthi if ade kwi-position yakhe as a helper, helping umyeni wakhe, interceding, emfice vutha, ade ngeke athole ithuba. Lokuthi azazaza amdeceive, amdlise isithelo. Ungayishiya indawo yakho, know your position. What ezuka what? You are a prey. You are a prey. Mom, why is she position yakho? Yabona, the minute you waste time, not about soap piece, the whole day you watch the soap piece. You listen to internet, you know what, later on it is a fun day, and I call you, I may be a man or two that you manage had, like on a call, when you figure to some niggas, knock off, say, you know, even my investment is telling, I am married to the young kid, yeah, you kill, the boy is over, then you take that. So, father, where else, bet who you. I got fit of you. Want to let mina, I stopped completely watching TV. By as la, I book. I book. So much so, what you find out, man, I'm going to be a man. Go by issues. It's a hammer that I'm going to give for Abuya SS or another because it's TV. I book. And I want to enjoy. Yeah, I want to young. Let me moya at well up. The man teaching that ungodly at well up. Moba, the more shall to one if faith comes through by hearing and hearing what the word. When a busy last Sunday is a feed at the word of God. And when we are aboard from Monday to Saturday, Lendo Ibona Lapa TV. I'm telling you the only truth, I observed it. Yabona mhla umama ekhathazekile kuyi Friday uphele soap ethi I can't wait because kuyoshaya nini kusobuluko sibona ukuthi ngempela ufile ngempela house like you are worried. Ustress uloke ekhuluma yedwa ukhuluma ngento ayibona iTV uyolala lomuntu uthwele lento adeyibuka. Niyabona ukuthi they play with our minds and even worse sike manje even worse ama cartoons la enithi ingane azihambe ziyobuka. You'll be so surprised. Ama cartoons amantombazane acabazisana wonke nithathi why kunjani even in the house of the Lord. I have nothing against I have everything against. I have everything against. So get this is in the nitama. If we're gonna hold back the social media freely will speak. And then that will speak on Facebook, your Instagram, the TV will speak upon it.